It's a mountain that people see out their windows or their backyards all over the Pacific Northwest. They want to come here. They want to be here. It's a special place.
Is there a way that people can celebrate this 125 years?
Absolutely. So very specifically, every Wednesday night for people that come to Paradise, we've been having a speaker series at 7 o'clock at the Paradise Inn. More generally speaking, to come to the park, it's 125th celebration. Maybe take a trail that they haven't walked on before, or bring a friend or a family member. Have a family reunion here or a picnic. But the important thing is, come to the mountain, come to the park.
Now, if you have the chance to give Mount Rainier a gift, what will you give?
A gift for Mount Rainier. Well, you know that saying that special places don't stay special by accident. What we would love to see is people taking 125 minutes of their time to volunteer, not necessarily here, though they're welcome. Take 125 minutes and put some effort, put some work, put some energy into that place, that special place, to help keep it special.